the wind direction. Ash from this fire has reached into Monterey County. Folks in Salinas, even as far south as Carmel, woke up this morning to gray-colored ash flakes covering their cars like snow. This is likely to continue as long as the fire is burning at this rate and size and in this direction. You see it right there. If you're in Monterey or Salinas, that's the reason why you'll be heading to the car wash real soon. All right, we have Phil Frame in for Lee to give us an idea of the wind direction and strength. Phil?
Well, Dale, we have a situation where we have a rather diffuse marine layer. You can just see the plume just briefly at around 9:30. It has disappeared. I guess that's good news, but we are seeing ash in many areas. If we take a closer look, you can see where the ash has actually come. You can really see the plume really well, and you can see where the ash is going. It's going straight to the southeast. And as far as the winds, according to our microcast high-resolution wind forecast, it looks like we're going to see peak winds at around 4 to 6 p.m. this afternoon. After that, they should die down a little bit. So hopefully that will help after 6 p.m.
All right,
Phil. Back to you, Dale.
All right, thank you. And we'll keep you posted on the latest fire information throughout the day on our webpage. We've got all the information. We have you sending in information as well as pictures from the fire, any evacuation information, all of it. As soon as it becomes available, you can find it at KSBW.com.